All new this morning, two local moms have turned their love of thrifting into a small business. It's called Seek and Find Sisters in Granville and operates out of a barn that was originally built more than 150 years ago.
People just love driving up the long drive, seeing the pond, the island, and I just feel like it just is an experience as a whole.
Located on 8th Avenue in Granville, right near M6.
We were looking for a house, and this piece of property came up about 3 years ago.
A picturesque setting you wouldn't even know was there driving by.
The barn and all the outbuildings were really close to 8th Avenue. And then when M6 came through, then they moved it into the back of the property.
The original buildings were built in 1868 and completely redone when the buildings were moved in 2001, given a second chance at life. A theme that also applies to a new business venture.
Was thrifting with my girlfriend, and we hang out, she homeschools as well. And so then we were like, Mia, we can just find so many great finds, let's share it with the community.
Seek and Find Sisters was born, offering a showcase of thrifted women's clothing and home decor put together by these sisters in Christ, with a teen section designed by their teenage daughters.
Look at all of these great things. They can have a second life. They don't need to go to a landfill.
The two co-owners tell me they live by their brand. Everything you saw them wearing was thrifted. Seek and Find Sisters only opens to the public a couple of times a year. That includes a sale event happening this Saturday from 9 a.m. until 4.